Nailed it with a TMNT.
Will that be enough?
One, two. You heard the scream of Coach Tripp.
Coach Tripp desperate, powerless, I might add, handcuffed to that ring post. But still yearning and willing, Jason Reed on to victory. You can see those shoulders definitely slumped. A look of exasperation on Coach's face.
It was the people they targeted. Oh, look at this, he's got him up. Jason Reed's still in there.
Nice reversal from BT Gunn.
Straight to the corner. Gunn trying to follow it up. Got some separation. Nailed to that Savard kick. Reed's out and his feet. Look at this. Float straight over. Spinebuster!
Oh. Arn Anderson, eat your heart out. Cover that man.
One, two. He's got a leg hooked.
What is it going to take?
Wow. They targeted. The people targeted BT Gunn because they wanted to take all those accolades, all those spotlight, but I just don't think they knew where we were going to go with just this hatred, and it's manifesting itself in this hard hit.
Oh, look out. Here we go. Reed wants to finish it.
He wanted to get him up in that powerbomb.
BT Gunn with the blockers on.
Follows it up.
Oh! DT! Spiked him.
Right in the center line, right in the middle of the ring.
Make the cover, Jason, you have to. Your ICW career could depend on this win.
Rolls him straight over.
Hook the leg.
Hooked, one, two.
Oh, God.
Exhaustion. Exhaustion is now starting to set in.
I ask you again, what the hell does Jason Reed have to do to put BT Gunn down for three?
It's a question that so many have asked, icons of the sport, world-class wrestlers from all around the globe, but Gunn just keeps on coming. Look at this.
This is why BT Gunn is who he is. A legend here in ICW and indeed everywhere in the pro wrestling world.
That's not a good place to be. Gunn's managed to create some separation. He's going to have to hit something big.
Oh!
Gunshot from the top.
It's over.
Two.
It has to be
He's
over.
He's got him. He's got him.
Oh, what? My. I can't believe it. Jason Reed kicked out, Billy.
Well, it shows you Jason Reed is bringing his A game tonight. And James, that's what he has to do. You've managed people at ringside when there is a level of hatred so much on the line. What the hell's Coach Tripp doing?
Coach Tripp almost vomiting at ringside.
What the hell's Coach Tripp doing?
Is this all becoming too much for Coach? Oh, don't tell me. We need some medical help out here for crying out.
What the?
Oh my God.
Is that a key?
Genius.
Is that a key?
Genius. Coach Tripp just swallowed his own key, regurgitated it, and now.
What the hell is this?
Coach might be free.
Is this the Shawshank Redemption? What the hell is this?
Oh, the coach is
Coach Tripp's got the cuffs off.
Wow. And now Coach Tripp, what the? Bringing a table out.
Could stand at ringside and see Jason Reed get to do the job on his own.
Coach Tripp, just a genius. There's a reason this man has managed World Heavyweight Champions in the past.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, now we're back to 2-on-1. Billy, we've seen this before.
What the hell? Look at this. They're on the same page the whole time.
Handicaps. Oh!
Oh, nails it with a big boot. Coach Tripp absolutely flattening the distraction. They were on the same page the whole time, James. They played the lovers.
I'm telling you, sometimes you just have to take your hat off to tactical know-how and genius. We have seen one hell of a game plan. Now,
look at this, Coach Tripp. I'm physically moving the pieces in this match.
BT Gunn's night ain't finished, but it might be soon. Oh, here we go. All the way down.
The Broxy bomb! Oh!
Ow! Unbelievable.
Smashed him right through the table. It's done.
Cover
it's
that done. Man.
Cairns, just make the count. Just make the count.
Jason Reed about to be declared the winner.
They did
resurrecting
it.
Resurrecting his ICW
it.
Career, Billy. This is tremendous.
One
two,
that's, well, that's
three.
Ridiculous.
Oh!
What? Did he kick out?
There's
did
no
BT
way.
Did BT Gunn kick out?
There's no way BT Gunn survived.
Coach Tripp is open-mouthed. Jason Reed can't believe it. We can't believe it.
No one in this building can believe it. BT Gunn was surely out for the count there. Oh, Billy, surely Coach has a...